I'm Kate Rollheiser, and I'm a third-year student in the Bachelor of Science in Fisheries and Aquaculture at Vancouver Island University. Coming into the program, I actually didn't know anything about aquaculture. I was always just been interested in fish and in marine ecology, and I scuba dive, so it was just a natural interest, and I decided to see where it would go.
One of the advantages about going to VIU is that Vancouver Island is one of the best places in the world to study aquaculture.
There's a lot of fieldwork and a lot of time spent outside of the classroom. Of course, we still do have lectures and exams and things like that, but there's an incredible amount of practical things we do working within the hatcheries that we have at the school.
And students have the opportunity to participate in various projects and research going on at the Center for Shellfish Research, which is located on VIU campus. And students also will have the opportunity to work at the future International Center for Sturgeon Studies, which will be completed in 2010.
Currently, I'm helping Dr. Dwayne Barker in his Aqua 204 class. There's a lot of really hands-on things that get the students working in the lab and outside in the field, so it's a really great opportunity to get some good field experience and then work on writing skills as well. I really like interacting with the students. I'm interested in pursuing graduate school and a PhD, and I'd eventually like to teach, so I'm taking this opportunity to really focus on my skills with delivering lectures and teaching them really the important skills of the class. I came into the program not really sure of what fisheries and aquaculture would be like, and it turned out I really enjoyed it and I've had a lot of really great experiences, especially in the research side of things, so I've become very interested in pursuing research beyond my degree and hopefully a master's and a PhD one day as well, and then leading into teaching in marine ecology. I've really enjoyed the experiences and opportunities that I've been able to have at VIU in and out of the classroom here, and the education that I've received, I think it's definitely top-notch and very unique to the environment we have surrounding the island as well. I love being a VIU student and am looking forward to my next year here.